In this example, we are given that a wheel is subjected to uniform angular acceleration about its axis, and initially it was at rest. We are also given that in first 2 seconds, it rotates through an angle theta 1, and next 2 seconds, it rotates through an angle theta 2. We are required to find the ratio of theta 2 and theta 1. Here we can say, as initially wheel was at rest, then at time t after start, its angular displacement is, it can be given as theta is equals to omega naught t plus half alpha t square, that is the angular speed equation. Now, as we are given that the initial angular velocity was 0 because wheel was started from rest, we can write as omega naught is equal to 0, we use theta is equals to half alpha t square. Now, we are given that in first 2 seconds it rotates through an angle theta 1, so we can write at t equals to 2, theta 1 is equals to half alpha into 2 square, that can be written as this 4 by 2, 2 alpha. And in next 2 seconds, that means total 4 seconds from a start, it rotates through an angle theta 2 plus theta 1. Because theta 2 it rotates in next 2 seconds. We can write at t equals to 4 seconds, theta 1 plus theta 2 is equals to half alpha into 4 square. That is equals to 8 alpha. And if we put the value of theta 1 here, we can see the value of theta 2 is equals to 8 alpha minus 2 alpha, it is 6 alpha. So from these relation, if we calculate theta 2 by theta 1, we can see the result is 3. This is 6 alpha by 2. That is the answer to our problem.